go again, another northbounder. Second locomotive, I don't know if you can see it or not. Like the brakes are on. Everybody. Here we go, folks. Got a northbounder here in Glendale on the old B&O. Don't know what it is yet. Can't see it, but the gate should be dropping about any second. Must be moving slow. I can hear him and I can see him, but the gates haven't come down yet. Here we go. As Beetlejuice would say, it's showtime. Southern. Castle in Hamilton, where it gets switched off. You guys are wondering why they don't blow the horns here. There's your answer. It's a no train horn zone here in Glendale. It's been that way now for 2 or 3 years. They used to blow here, but neighbors didn't like it. Tracks have only been here for 100+ years, and now you can't blow the horns anymore. So, in case you were wondering, thanks for watching.